Now, earlier this year, South Korea became the first country in the world to test drive a 5G driverless car on busy city streets. Local developers have now introduced newer and smarter features that will make driverless vehicles much safer in the future. Our Oh Soo-young has more.
Getting your car out of the parking lot can be a daily hassle living in the city. But running on Korea's 5G mobile network, a driverless car can pick you up at your doorstep, saving precious minutes in the morning.
Korean telecom firms like LG유플러스 are developing 5G V2X, or vehicle-to-everything technology, which enables driverless cars to communicate with other vehicles, gadgets, networks and even traffic lights to make your journey as smooth and safe as possible.
LG유플러스 test drove a driverless car on an open road for 15 minutes using new safety solutions. The vehicle managed to detect jaywalking pedestrians and slow down when an ambulance passed. Using geofencing, it noticed sudden accidents on the road and switched lanes.
The many sensors in driverless cars can only detect and collect data about its nearby surroundings. However, using a 5G cloud system, the car can receive and exchange information about other vehicles, road conditions, sudden obstacles, and other variables ahead in real time very quickly.
Working with Hanyang University's ACE Lab, LG유플러스 was the first in the world to successfully test a 5G vehicle on city streets this past March. But to stay ahead of the competition, Professor Son Woo-myung says South Korea needs to get rid of the red tape that hinders research and development.
Currently, Korea has only about 80 driverless cars that have been approved for test driving. This compares to the thousands being tested in China and the United States. More cars need to be tested in order to collect data, which is critically needed in order to optimize technology as well as enhance trust in their safety. Also, there should be a central control tower between government bodies, such as the Ministries of Science, Land and Industry, as well as the police, to efficiently manage and grow the sector.
Over the last decade, ACE Lab has been developing state-of-the-art technologies to enhance precise localization, map generation, environment perception, path generation, as well as vehicle control. Its aim is to develop zero-emission and zero-accident cars in a world where some 1.3 million people die each year from careless driving. Autonomous cars are also part of the government's $158 billion investment plan to grow the industries of the future by the year 2030. But many experts say without removing regulatory obstacles, Korea could fall behind in developing core sensor technologies. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.